Left shoulder, like there's a defender there. That's it. Then on balance on your next step, where if I'm knocking into you, you're going away, you're not necessarily ready for what you need to do. Thank you. Nice. Okay, let's go. And then three more. Oh, interesting. Good. Make one more. Good, go left. Go low this time. Three low makes. Perfect.
Good, and then just drop back. The other side. All the way up. Don't be lazy. Right? This is your slowing down point. Slow down, but just keep coming. Keep coming. I'm going to say this time you have to touch the ball. So I'm going to go ball here, you're going to come up, touch the ball, pop back, and then look to see which way I go. You're like, oh, I went this way last time, it's going to go that way. I need you ready. If you pump, we'll drop back to you. Tap, drop back here, and that way, if I fake and go this way, you've got time to cover. But we don't have to sidestep. If I go that way and beat you, you can cross step there. If I'm too far ahead of you,
don't need to do that. Carry across there or turn around. Don't let me get, like, from there, if you stand off, come back here. So say I'm coming in here.
Now lefty. Bit hard on left, this one needs practicing.
You're not spinning it like that when you shoot. So instead of going, get a little bit of sink, I'm finishing there. Instead, I want it. That has you. Aim higher, bend the knees more, hips back. Hips back. There we go. So this isn't game shooting. This is making 10. To make 10 quickly, we have good form. Higher. Try and hit the front of the ring. Top of the backboard. Top of the backboard. Higher. get height, you need to bend the knees. So start here. Instead of going down and then twist, one, two, straight up to three. It's good, you still went one here. So as you drop, turn. There. Five more. Fingers point down. Better. One more. No spin, and the push. So bend the knees, hips back. Nice. Okay. So you also can see there the spin in the neck is going back. Right, so this time we're just going to push it in, drop our hips and catch there. Spin. I don't want you to shoot straight away. I want to pause there. Eyes to the basket, hips back, and I want to check your hand position before you shoot the shot because I don't want your hand there. Right, that's sizable. And to get that, just hit your hips back. Yeah, so drop your knees. Right, that way you can get the hand there. If your hips are forward and that elbow's like that, that's not going to happen. You're going to put your hand there because it's more natural. So I want the hand behind the ball to do that. Push your hips back. See, that should feel comfortable. But if your hips are here, that's just like easy position. That's not a natural position. But that is, because you've got the space between, okay? Spin, space. So I want it right behind it. Okay, this time pause before you shoot because I want to watch. Pause. Then. Okay. It's good. Just dip in the shoe. See that position now, your wrist is loaded. Yeah. So for you to shoot, all you need to do is just go straight up. If your wrist is here before you shoot, you gotta do that. So it's an extra motion. So when I touch the ball, I'm there, not here. Right? So get that wrist loaded. Backboard. So once we go into position,
low. My bum is low. My eyes at the bar. There we go.
Yep.
Went directly out of it.
You're still aiming.
There. I want it up here.
Nice and high.
Got the height.
Going in, your hand is still there. Now, what else would you build in? You're there. I want you to over focus. Your only focus is getting the hand and the elbow in. Wrist loaded, loaded wrist, finger down the middle, and your elbow in. So your three focuses, elbow, wrist, middle finger down the middle. Beautiful, that's good as well. Just span all the way back here because you've got wrist loaded. Load the wrist, load the wrist. You loaded the wrist after. You went here. Oh, I want wrist loaded straight away. Bad, go higher. Load, better. Load that wrist up.